She loved swimming, and at the age of 14, she began representing South Africa internationally. Sadly, she got into an accident and had her leg amputated. Nathalie Du Toit is from South Africa. She was born on 29 January 1984. She attended Timor Hall Primary School, where she was exposed to swimming lessons. She became very good at a younger age, and the future was promising. She competed internationally when she was 14 years old. The future was bright, and she waited patiently to seize her moment. In February 2001, her left leg was amputated at her knee after she had an accident riding her scooter back to school after swimming practice. She was 17 years old at that time. One moment she was training to get better, and the next moment she had an accident and her career was at stake. It was a very tragic moment for her, and it took over 3 months before she was able to walk again. She loved swimming, and even after suffering all this, she returned to training for the 2002 Commonwealth Games. It seemed impossible at the beginning, but she was very determined. She competed in the 2002 Commonwealth Games, and it was obvious that something was missing from her game, but she never gave up. She continued training and adjusted to a new life. In 2003, she competed against able-bodied swimmers and won a gold medal in 800 meters freestyle. She continued by winning another gold medal at the All African Games, as well as a silver medal in the 100 meters freestyle and bronze in the 400 meters freestyle in the Afro Asia Games. She continued winning medals irrespective of her disability. She graduated with a bachelor's degree in science at the University of Cape Town, going through all this tragedy and so rising above the pain to leave a mark on the international front. Nathalie Du Toit, that's motivational speaking, inspiring millions of people to never give up. She continued representing her country at Olympic Games and other competitions until she announced her retirement after the 2012 Summer Paralympics. She's a symbol of perseverance. She gets moving forward when under normal circumstances, she had the right to give up. Today, she is a national heroine celebrated in South Africa and the world because she took a bold step to rise above her disability to make a name for herself and her country. This demonstrates that you can be whatever you set your mind on.
Thanks for watching this video to the end. Let me know what you think in the comment section. If you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and click on the notification bell. Also, share this video with anyone you believe will love it as you did. Thanks again. See you in our next video. Until then, have a nice day.